Morning coffee and morning dew. A show where you can watch me get ready for my day, even though my day probably consists of laying in bed and watching Netflix on Caldwell. As you can probably tell, I sound more of a man than ever, so a lot of this will not be drinking coffee, but DayQuil, which is very good for you, I'm sure, drinking DayQuil in large amounts. Because I have mono! Yay! Too much kissy-kissy, as everyone says. Thought that I hadn't updated anything in a while, so I thought I'd make this thing that doesn't require as much deep thought as my vlogs do, though I am still working on a couple ideas I have going for some vlogs right now, so I will be recording those soon. So, I haven't really done anything to get ready for the day so far. Mostly, all I've done is get dressed, and it appears as though my shirt is actually inside out, and it doesn't really help that I've worn this shirt for the past 3 days in a row. There we go! I haven't, as you can probably tell, even brushed my hair. All I've done is put on clothes and apparently did that poorly. But anyway, I will be starting if everything is going well. So let's go! Now to apply the whitest foundation I could find, because as you can tell, I'm really white.
We were tight-knit boys, brothers in more than name. You would kill for me, and knew that I'd do the same. And it caught me sharp, hearing you've gone away, but everything goes away, yeah, everything goes away, but I'm gonna be here till I'm nothing but bones in the ground, and I was there when you grew restless, left in the dead. Sits at birth, I was steady as a hammer. No one worried, cause they knew just where I'd be. And they said you were the crooked kind, you would never have no worth, but you were always gold to me.
swore near the future, and our words would take us halfway around the world.
I really should have brought cotton swabs. This is not going to be very good. Good enough. I don't care. That's part of me getting ready.
From my chest, some have names, but